Admiral. Now I know why you're in such a hurry. To find the survivors. You're hoping that... Oh, she's still alive and you can rescue her.
Not quite. You see, if my daughter is still alive, I'll have no choice but to kill her.
You know I'm not going to let you do it. I mean it, Dukat. You are not going to kill that girl.
Major, why don't you worry about the other survivors? And let me worry about Zial. After all, she is my daughter.
That's right, she's your daughter. And there is nothing more important to a Cardassian than family. At least that's what your people are always saying.
I have a wife and 7 children. They are my family. They're the ones I must protect.
Well, you should have thought of that before you got involved with Naprim.
You're right. I should have. But I made a mistake. A mistake I intend to correct.
You don't have to take her back to Cardassia with you. Let me take her to Bajor. No one has to know that you're her father.
What kind of life would that be for her? Your people have never exactly welcomed half Cardassian children into your society. That's why I sent her and her mother away in the first place. I knew the occupation was coming to an end, and that there'd be no place for them on Bajor or Cardassia.
So you sent them to a prison camp?
They were not on their way to a prison camp. The Ravnok was supposed to rendezvous with a freighter, which would take Naprim and Zial to Lesepia, where they could live out their lives in some sort of peace.
I don't understand. If you cared enough to help Zial then, how can you think about killing her now? Why not just send her away again?
Because my position is nearly as stable as it once was. By aligning myself with a new civilian government, I've made many enemies. Enemies that wouldn't hesitate to use Zial against me.
Listen to you. It's not your wife and your 7 children you're protecting, it's you.
I'm protecting myself. I am protecting them.
And the only one who suffers is Zial. You would kill your own daughter to save your career. I don't understand you. You said you love Naprim. I saw you crying at her grave.
I did love her. And when I bury Zial, I'll weep over her grave just as I wept over her mother's. But that will not stop me from doing what I have to do. Do you understand? And when the time comes, I suggest you stay out of my way.
Take a look.
Breen, what are they doing here?
A tricorder's picking up a large concentration of dilithium in the area. They must be using the survivors of the Ravnok to mine the ore.
It makes perfect sense. The Breen homeworld is a frozen wasteland. This place is about 50 degrees too hot for them.
You approve of what they're doing?
No, not at all. I do admire their ingenuity.
What is it? It's her.
My daughter.
All right. We're gonna need some help. I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye on things while you go back to DS9 for reinforcements.
I have a better idea. You go back to the station. I'll stay here.
I'm sending you back, Dukat. That's an order.
And I hate to refuse it, but I'm afraid I must.
You're welcome to file an official protest with the Cardassian military when we get back.
There's no way I'm leaving you here alone.
Well, then I suggest we devise a plan to rescue these prisoners together. You need me, Major?
Maybe I do. But if you hurt that girl, I promise I'll kill you.